On September 11, 1999, in New York, a Marian regatta was held. Patricia Gallagher, a visionary from Ireland, was inspired by Mother Mary to be present in the event. She didn't even know the organizer, Miss Baby Nebrida, head of Mama Mary's Army, Philippines. They were in one of the boats that carried an image of the Mother Mary down Hudson River. And when they were passing by the Twin Towers, exactly behind Our Lady's image, Christina said, "If America will not convert, this will all disappear." She repeated this prophecy at the crowd at the park. They didn't seem to understand what she meant at the time. Then true enough, 2 years later, it disappeared. That was just one of the numerous messages in that event by Miss Baby and Christina. Then a mass was held and the miracle happened. Subscribe now.
My body, which will be given up for you.